So I reckon you leave all of your problems at the door to my city. You gon' need to tell my brothers where you from, and I admit it, I still got empathy. And you gon' feel it for 2 weeks when I release you in them streets and keep my name in discreet. Keep it clean in my Jeep and put that yeast in your teeth. Then my demons off they leashes if you eat things.
Takes a lot of courage to get up here and perform. If you're being rude or disrespectful, you will be removed. You'll sit in ISS the rest of the day, and you will not get your money back. Okay? So be respectful. There's no reason to be mean. We also want you to know we've got concession stands opened up in there. So if you want them, get up and go in and get it, but be respectful. Okay? Like I said, one last time, it takes a lot of courage to get up here in front of your classmates and do this. Mr. Woodward, it sounds like we might have some noise problems right here. All right, Dr. Rodriguez, are we ready for the first act? All right, let's go.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to our first ever Chaco's Got Talent. Can we make some noise? Okay, I'm here with
Matthew Shields
and
Isaiah DeMar.
And we are here at Chaco to see who really has talent. What do you guys think about this right now?
I don't know. I'm looking at all these acts behind me. I mean, looks like we have a lot of competition today. I mean, it's really up to the audience, who are the judges today, to decide who has the best talent.
Exactly. What do you think, Isaiah?
I feel that everybody here has practiced hard and has worked hard to be here and done hard work to do good things. And I feel like I'm ready to see the show.
Okay, well, I wish all of you guys good luck back there. And can we get our first act up, please?
Chrome hot jeans, kind of dumb with them rims. Some Caucasian have a kicking on skin rings. Had a 4-decade, had a plug when I was 16. PTSD, I ain't sleep, so I don't got dreams. Two things ain't running out, this money ain't.
All right, hello guys. Can you, one of you guys, introduce yourselves to me, please? Introduce yourself.
I'm Thomas Yerkes.
I'm Scarlett Sazemore.
I'm Lily Conley.
And what are you guys performing for us today?
The national anthem.
Are you guys nervous?
They're nervous.
So what's inspiring y'all to do the National Anthem today?
Our band teacher.
Oh, okay, she's pushing you towards the goal.
That's good.
All right, whenever you guys are ready.
Great. After hearing that, I was thinking maybe we get them to open up every single sports game, you know, football, baseball.
Hey, it sounded great to me, man. I feel like they worked really hard for this, and I feel like they did really good.
I felt very patriotic during that.
I know. Yeah. I felt really great. Hey, thank y'all so much.
Thank
y'all
you guys.
Did so great. Much as I would love to keep singing their praises because of how good they were, I think we need to go on to the next act.
We do. Okay, can we get our next act up, please?
Please. Give them a hand.
One more hand for them. Okay, what is your name?
Kaylee Powell.
One more time?
Kaylee Powell.
And what are you performing for us today?
Boulevard of Broken Dreams by Green Day on the piano.
If I can ask, why did you choose this song?
What'd you say?
If I can ask, why did you choose this song specifically?
Why?
Yeah.
That's a great question.
Just like it.
I don't know.
Okay, well.
I'm just ready to see you perform. I'm ready to see it. I'm excited.
Yeah, whenever you're ready. I'm excited. I've never heard that song before until you played it for me on the piano. So I thought you executed it perfectly.
Yeah. I'll say that's probably my favorite Green Day song of all time. And you just, you killed it right there. You did so good, honestly.
Yeah.
Yeah. I feel that you executed it perfectly, and I see how you picked it up, and you kept working for it. When you had a little stutter, but I feel like you worked through it, and you did great. You actually did a great job.
All right, thank you so much.
Thank you. Woo!
I thought that was really good.
I mean, I've listened to Green Day since I was just a young child. That's a song that I've always known. And she just was able to capture that spirit on the piano. Such a great performance.
I never get to really hear live pianoists, is that what they're called?
Yeah.
Pianoists perform, you know?
Yeah.
But this is reminding me like of America's Got Talent like a lot.
Yeah, I feel like she was very strong and confident in the way she played, and I really appreciated that. She did a great job.
Confidence is key. Yeah.
It is. All right, for our next act, can we have you up, please? Hello. What is your name?
Leanna Beasley.
Leanna Beasley. Okay, what are you? What are you doing for us
today?
I'm
singing a song by it's Girl Crush by Little Big Town.
Are you nervous?
Yes.
Yes, don't be nervous. Okay. Do you have anything to say,
guys? What inspired you to sing Girl Crush today?
I'm not gonna lie. I can relate to the song.
Is it your favorite song?
At one point I can relate to the song because there was a person. So.
I get it. I understand.
And I'll tell you, just be confident. Just be you. Just sing it. I'll tell you, that's a very supportive crowd.
Okay.
So you'll
yes.
be good.
Can I get the podium?
Yeah. Whenever you're ready.
Okay. Can I pull the mic down?
Girl crush, hate to admit it, but I've got a heart rush, and it's going down. I've got it real bad, want everything she has. I got it real bad. Want everything she has. That smile and that midnight laugh. She's giving you now. I wanna taste her lip. Yeah, cause they taste like you. I wanna drown myself in a bottle of her perfume. I want her long blonde hair. I want her magic touch. Yeah, cause maybe then you'll want me just as much. I've got a girl crush. A girl crush. I don't get no sleep. I don't get no peace thinking about her under your bed sheets. The way that she's whispering, the way that she's pulling you in. Lord knows I tried, but I can't get you off my mind. I wanna taste her lips. Yeah, cause they taste like you. I wanna drown my in a bottle of her perfume. I want her long blonde hair. I want her magic touch. Yeah, 'cause maybe then you'll want me just as much. I've got a girl crush.
That was awesome. I'm so proud of you for getting up on this stage and singing for us. You did really good.
I mean, I'll tell you, that was so good. You had so much power behind it. You just need to be confident. Like, you were doing so great. You had so much power in your voice.
I'm just so proud of you.
I'm actually shaking so much right now.
But you did so good.
It's okay, don't be nervous.
You heard the crowd. They were so happy.
They were getting
Thank
into
you
it.
So much.
Very confident. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
I think she did a really good job. She was just very nervous. She needed that boost of confidence. And I think that when everybody started clapping for her, she felt that love in the air. You know what I mean?
I mean, can we just shout out all the school spirit that...
Yeah, thank you guys so much for showing her so much spirit.
Y'all are great people.
I mean, I don't know many schools that would just be that supportive.
Yeah, supportive. A supportive school, yeah, that's amazing.
Yeah, with that being said, can we get our next act out, please?
Black Stripe. Yellow paint, I hear they're scared of it, but them pros ain't. Soon as I hit the club, look at the moon face. Hit the pedal once, make the floor shake. Sway inside, my engine roaring. It's the big boy, you know what I paid for it. And I got the pedal to the
Hello guys, can you please introduce yourselves?
Hello, I am Kai Brady.
I'm Raiden Miley.
Oh, this is really
and what are you guys doing for us today?
We're gonna be performing The Other Side from The Greatest Showman.
Okay. I've seen The Greatest Showman. I thought it was a pretty good movie. What do you think?
I mean, I love that movie, and I'm all here for it. I mean, I love The Greatest Showman. I especially love that song. So I hope you can show us what you made of.
Do you guys mind if I ask what inspired y'all to do this song today?
Well, we were originally gonna go with Phantom of the Opera from Phantom of the Opera, but we didn't think anyone would really know that song, so we went with a more popular one instead.
Okay.
I understand. Well, we're ready to see y'all perform and do your thing.
All right. Yellow line.
Right here, right now, I put the offer out. I don't wanna chase you down. I know you see it. You run with me, and I can cut you free out of the drudgery and walls you keep in. So trade that typical for something colorful. And if it's crazy, live a little crazy. You can play it sensible, the king of conventional, or you can risk it all and see.
But it just won't happen. So thanks, but no, I think I'm good to go. 'Cause I quite enjoy this life you say I'm trapped in. No, I admire you in that whole show you do. You're onto something, really it's something. But live among the swells and we don't pick up peanut shells. I'll have to leave that up to you. Don't you know that I'm okay with this uptown part I get to play? 'Cause I got what I need and I don't wanna take the ride. How to see the other side, so go and do like you do. I'm good to do like me, ain't in the cave, so I don't need to take the key. Oh, damn, can't you see I'm doing fine? How to see.
Now is this really how you'd like to spend your days? Whiskey and misery, and parties and plays.
If If I were mixed up with you, I'd be the talk of the town. Disgrace and disown, another one of the clowns.
But you would finally live a little, finally laugh a little. Just let me give you the freedom to dream, and it'll wake you up and cure your aching. Take your walls and start them breaking. Now that's a deal that seems worth taking. But I guess I'll leave that up to you.
Was intriguing, but to go it cost me greatly. So what percentage of the show would I be taking?
Fair enough, you'd want a piece of all the action. I'll give you 7, we can shake and make it happen.
I wasn't born this morning, 18 would be just fine.
Why not just go ahead and ask for nickels on the dime?
15.
I do 8.
12.
Maybe 9.
10. Don't you wanna get away to a whole
new
part you gotta play? Cause I got
what you need, so come with me and take the ride to the other side.
And if you do like me,
forget the cage, cause we know how to make the key. Oh, damn, kinda leave it free to fly. We're going to the other side, to the other side. We're going to the other side.
I'll give you this. You had so much confidence and power behind that performance. That was so fun to watch. Through the technical issues, you guys being able to improvise and, you know, incorporate the microphone into your guys' act was perfect. It was amazing.
I thought it was very entertaining. I thought it was really good.
Man, y'all are so confident. Y'all are so strong. And I can see y'all have a very strong friendship. Y'all have a good way of thinking at the same time, thinking the same thing. It's crazy how they improvise and did it perfectly as if they practiced it. I loved it. Y'all did amazing, and I'm so proud of y'all. And thank y'all for coming.
Thank you guys so much.
Y'all have a future. You do.
I don't think people realize that. But they're winning here is this humongous trophy.
Yes.
It says 2023, and it says Chatco's Got Talent. I just want to remind you guys, this is what you guys are fighting for. Okay.
It went all
out. It
looks
awesome.
But yeah, though, like, so far we've been having some great acts, and I'm ready to see the next ones.
Yes. Can we get our next contestant out, please?
Woo!
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah!
Hello, what is your name?
Hi.
What's your name?
My name is Zoe.
Zoe?
Yes.
Okay. And what are you doing for us today?
I'll be performing some tunes from the Middle Ages and Crusades with my pipe and tabor, or tabor pipe, a three-hole pipe.
Oh, okay. Are you excited? Are you nervous? What are you feeling right now?
My heart is beating.
It's beating? Okay. I think that's normal.
That's a good thing.
When did you start playing the taper pipe?
So it all started with a recorder, and then I upgraded to the tin whistle, and then after that the taper pipe for, like, I think about 2 years or so. Mm-hmm.
2 years? Okay. Okay, so you're like an expert at this.
Thank you.
Whenever you're ready.
So I'll be performing Saltarello and Trotto and Palestina lead.
Thank you.
Oh my goodness, that was so amazing. Honestly, I'm so glad that you did that, because I always see you outside doing your own thing and everybody's gathered around you and you're just amazing.
I was looking at the crowd. I was looking at the crowd during that and just watching other faces just light up when he went with that those like solos. Well, it's all a solo, but it was just amazing. I wish I could do that.
Man, yeah, man, your finger work is crazy. I want to be like that one day, man. You do amazing.
You're awesome. Thank you, man, so much.
Yo, no. Give
another round for Zoe.
We finna play some music, take a quick intermission. If anybody, y'all like dancing and stuff like that, we finna play some music.
Anyone here who didn't get a chance to sign up for the talent show, who wants to show their dance moves off
bit? Like, we finna,
hey guys, listen up. I want to take over for a quick second. What we're gonna do real quick, give you an opportunity to get something from the concessions, but if we got anybody in here, I know it's kind of old, but this is what Mr. Woodward said he's got ready. Whoever feels like they can hit Daquan is worth a free drink and a snack. For the best one in the gym. So raise your hand if you feel like you can be among the best. All right, come on, son. Come on. Hey, y'all got to make him earn it. Come on, Brooke. Come on down here, Brooke. Who else? We ain't got no middle schoolers that can do it. Come on, son. All right, come on.
This hey, who is that?
Come on.
Guys.
Let's go.
Get up out your seat.
Which one? Don't make it too easy.
Dio. Dio Kelly, come on down, son. You owe me. Let's go. Now, you owe me, son. Come on.
Therese,
come on down here. Hey, scared money don't win. Oh, we good. Come on, Kelly. All right, Big Hand's about to break it down on him.
Come on up, Ryan. Ryan.
All right, guys, y'all gotta perform up front. Hey, what? Super clean, but it's super mean. She wanna ride with them cats, smoke weed, count stacks. It was red when I was in trips and that's red.
And Dimate, I want to ask you, who do you think is gonna hit the quan the best?
I feel like, I don't know. There's like, I've seen him dance. I don't know about him. I think Isaiah could do it. Really
good. Give it to him.
Who's him?
The Batman pajamas.
Princess Jax. LaPrentice Jackson and Bernard Hughley. Hughley.
Bernard Hughley down here.
Yeah. Alright, let's see what you guys got.
I'm finna show you how to.
We're gonna see who's the winner. Can you guys please line up, please? Like, just line up. Personally, I'm gonna give my thoughts after. Okay. All right. So I'm gonna ask you guys, all of you guys, whenever I point to a person, whoever has the loudest. Okay. Whoever hit the quan the best, you guys scream and shout for it. Okay. So we have this person right here. All right, we have this person right here. We have this person right here. Ooh. Yikes. Okay. We got Isaiah. Yay! Nobody like, no. No, I don't think he got anybody. It's okay. I think you're disqualified. Okay. What about this person? I thought you did really good. I was looking at you the whole time. All right. This one? I don't know. This person? Oh. And then we got this person. Okay, okay. All right. I think you're dismissed. You're dismissed. You, stand in the middle. You, and Aiden. Aiden, stand right here. So these are the top three. Y'all, you guys are dismissed. You're dismissed. Ian, you're done. Okay, now, let's see who can do best now. Oh wait, you're gonna do it one more time and the crowd is gonna really see who's the best. Attention. We got this person. We got this person. Oh my God, you're down the list already. And we got this person. Ah! I feel like they got the same amount. No? So, wait, one more time to hear it really clear. This person? All right. Shh, 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 shh. Now this person. This is so hard. He got down the most. Let's just be honest. Yeah. One more time, one more time. All right. I really don't know who to choose, but they're both receiving the bet. Like, I need you guys to be so loud, okay? This one. Okay, this one. Okay, I think you both won. I don't know. I feel like he got down. He won. You didn't. He's the winner!
Great job, guys. Great job, great job, great job, great job, bro. Great job.
Can we get our next act up, please? Next act up.
Give a round of applause, everybody!
Step for you, don't be no crash dummy. I ain't gonna tell you do nothing I wanna do. I'm just being a hundred. Push for me, same way I push for you. In the streets, your credit good until it ain't. No snitching, won't tell the truth. Got blue coupe, I dropped the roof. All the little puppet for my boo. You can see my through the tent. Ask Johnny.
All right, I'm back. Sorry. That was really hard. Okay, what is your name?
Arizona.
Arizona, and what will you be doing for us today?
Singing.
What song will you be singing?
Mama's Broken Heart by Miranda Lambert.
Okay. Any words from you guys?
So I just want to ask, why did you choose this song specifically?
Because it's one song I have memorized.
Okay.
So what inspired you? Like, what made you feel like, all right, I'm finna come out to the talent show and sing this song right here?
I just really like the song, and Dr. Brooks also inspired me.
Okay. That's good.
Thank you, Dr. Brooks.
Shout out, Dr. Brooks. Woo!
She's a great person, and we're ready to see your act. I feel like I'm gonna really like this song too.
We are ready whenever you are.
Yeah. All right.
I cut my bangs with some rusty kitchen scissors. I screamed his name till the neighbors called the cops. I numb the pain at the expense of
one
my
second.
Liver.
One second.
Don't know what I did next. All I know, I couldn't stop.
Could you try again? It was a mess up in the audio.
Yeah, we had
some. It was on our part, not yours. Don't worry.
I cut my bangs with some rusty kitchen scissors. I screamed his name till the neighbors called the cops. I numb the pain at the expense of my liver. Don't know what I did next, all I know I couldn't stop. Word got around to the barflies and the Baptists. My mama's phone started ringing off the hook. I can hear her now saying she ain't gon' have it. Don't matter how you feel, it only matters how you look. Go and fix your makeup, girl, it's just a breakup. Run and hide your crazy and start acting like a lady. Cause I prayed you better, gotta keep it together even when you fall apart. This ain't my mama's broken heart. I could be just a little less dramatic, like a Kennedy when Kimala went down in flames. Leave it to me to be holding the matches when the fire trucks show up and there's nobody else to blame. Can't keep revenge and keep a spotless reputation. Sometimes revenge is a choice you gotta make. My mama came from a softer generation where you get a grip and bite your lip just to save her little face. Go and fix your makeup, girl, it's just a breakup. Run and hide your crazy and start acting like a lady. Cause I prayed you better, gotta keep it together even when you fall apart. This ain't my mama's broken heart. Nose, paint your toes, line your lips and keep them closed. Cross your legs, dodge rides and never let them see you cry. Go and fix your makeup, girl, it's just a breakup. Run and hide your crazy and start acting like a lady. Cause I prayed you better, gotta keep it together even when you fall apart. This ain't my mama's broken heart.
Yeah. All right, I thought that was really good. Are you still nervous? No?
Not anymore.
How did you think you did?
I think I did all right.
All right, girl.
I think you did great. Personally, I think you did great.
Yeah.
Thank you so much, man. You did
Thank
so
you.
Amazing.
You
did so
amazing.
I'm so proud of you. But time for the next one.
Thank
next
you.
Sister. Thank you. Thank you so much. Give a round of applause,
one
everybody.
One more round of applause.
Woo!
All right. We're ready for our dance portion. Can we get our next contestants up, please? I want to ask the audience, What do you guys think of the talent show right now? How is it? What do you guys think of the acts that have gone here already? Good? Woo! Okay, okay. What are you guys' names?
I'm Noel.
Noel.
I'm Heaven.
And I'm Josiah.
Okay, Noel, Heaven, and Josiah, what brings you here today?
Dancing.
Dance?
Yeah.
And what inspired, did you guys choreograph it, choreograph it yourself?
Yeah.
Yes? Okay.
And I just want to say, we just watched the Hit the Quan Challenge. So yeah. I don't know, I'm kind of excited to see if Noel can do from the same way. I don't know, we'll have to see.
I feel like I'm ready to see the perfect execution, man. Let's do it, we're ready.
All right, whenever you guys are ready. Don't be nervous, you got this. Good luck. A cartwheel handspring, something like that. I thought you were gonna do I did not expect that. That was so unexpected.
It was extravagant, man. Great coordination, great choreography. I can tell y'all practicing, y'all went through with it. I really appreciate y'all. Y'all did a great job.
I mean, I just want to say, all three of you guys were just enjoying yourselves. You guys were in your own world. You guys were just dancing. That was
I seen you were a little nervous. Someone was a little nervous, but you guys really did good overall, and I'm so proud of you guys. I hope the audience liked that performance. What do you guys think?
Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you. Yeah, you made me see it.
Y'all kept the crowd really into it, man. We really appreciate it, man.
Thank you.
Yeah. Round of applause, everybody. Round of applause. No? Woo! Okay.
All right. Can we get our next contestant up, please? Our next talent?
Yeah.
Hello, what is your name? Braylon, okay, and what are you doing for us today?
I'm gonna be singing Can't Help Falling in Love by Elvis Presley.
Are you nervous? Are you nervous?
Yeah.
It's okay, don't worry about
it. I'll tell you, you do not need to be. This crowd is so supportive, you really don't need to be embarrassed or anything.
Yeah, we're so ready to hear you sing, man. Yeah. You have the soft voice. We know it's gonna be perfectly executed. We're ready to see it.
Yes, whenever you're ready.
Sure, just take your time.
I'm gonna cry. Amazing, amazing. Let me tell you, my eyes are watering. I'm being so thrilled.
I literally kept looking over me like, Dimahate, this is so good. Like, it was so good.
I thought it was amazing.
Like, I almost cried. Like, I'm in love with that song. You executed it perfectly. You did amazing. That was so good. That was so good.
I am so proud of you.
Honestly, you should be a wedding singer in your future.
And I'm so proud of you, too. Like, that's good confidence. You can really sing.
Thank you.
Thank you for coming up. One more round. Can we get our next contestant up, please? Drumline.
Yes.
All right, what is your name?
I'm Malaysia Harris.
And can you introduce everyone for me?
Okay, I have Kieran Cochin, Brendan LaBoy, Nolan Marcellus, Dakota Castile, and Gabriel Shorts.
All right. What will you be performing for us today?
We'll be performing four of our cadences.
Okay, what is the cadence?
It's an exclusive drumline beat only.
Oh, okay, you know. Okay. Whenever you guys are ready, okay?
All right.
My goodness. I'm speechless.
That beat just made me feel like I could run a marathon right now. Like, that was so encouraging.
Honestly, it was so jiggy, man. It gets your adrenaline moving, man. It makes you excited.
It does.
I love
it. It really does. I love this, man. That's my favorite beat. Whenever I'm on the field cheering, I love whenever I hear that sound.
Yes,
like,
man.
Honestly.
Look, me being a football player, man, the band is something special to me. It's always been something special to me.
You guys,
man,
get us amped up.
It's
ready
everything.
To go.
It's everything. Without y'all, we ain't nothing. So we really appreciate that. That was great. Y'all did a
that
great
was
job.
Awesome, guys. No problem.
Give him a hand.
Can we get our next contestant up, please? Right, what is your name? Is the mic not on?
This one.
What is your name?
Abneel.
Abneel? Okay, what are you performing for us today?
A Million Dreams by Hugh Jackman.
A Million Dreams, okay. Are you nervous?
Yes.
I know you are. I know you're nervous. But don't be nervous. We're all gonna support you, okay? Okay, whenever you're ready. Thank you.
close my eyes and I can see a world that's waiting up for me, that I call my own. Through the dark, through the door, through where no one's been before, but it feels like home. They can say it all sounds crazy. They can say I've lost my mind. I don't care, so call me crazy. We can live in a world that we design. 'Cause every night I lie in bed, the brightest colors fill my head. A million dreams are keeping me awake. I think of what the world could be, a vision of the one I see. A million dreams is all it's gonna take. Oh, a million dreams for the world we're gonna make. There's a house we can build. Every room inside is filled with things from far away. The special things I compile, each one there to make you smile on a rainy day. They can say it all sounds crazy. They can say we've lost our mind. I don't care, so call me crazy. Run away to a world that we design. Every night I lie in bed, the brightest colors fill my head. A million dreams are keeping me awake. I think of what the world could be, a vision of the one I see. A million dreams is all it's gonna take. Oh, a million dreams for the world we're gonna make. However big, however small, let me be a part of it all. Share your dreams with me. We may be right, we may be wrong, but say that you'll bring me along to the world you see, to the world I close my eyes to see, I close my eyes to see. Every night I lie in bed, the brightest colors fill my head. A million dreams are keeping me awake. I think of what the world could be, a vision of the one I see. A million dreams is all it's gonna take. A million dreams for the world we're gonna make. For the world we're gonna make.
I mean, I think I speak for everyone when I say we're all floored by that performance. That was so good.
I am so proud of you. Let's give it one more hand for him.
Yo, man, the execution, man.
Testing. No, it's okay. What? Oh, can we get our next contestant up, please? Mr. Jefferson.
I'm back.
contestants to the front of the room.
Thank you so
please.
Much, Mr. Jefferson. You were awesome. Yeah, awesome. You get to stand at the end of the line. We're gonna see who votes for who. All right. Oh my goodness. My foot fell asleep and I was walking. All right. We're going to do the voting how we did for Hit the Quan. Hello? Ceci? All right. Exactly how we did for Hit the Quan. I'm going to put my hand over the group and you guys are going to cheer, okay? First we have. Can I get the paper? Okay, the national anthem. We have Kaylee with the piano. This, what was it? Leanna. We have the duo. We got Zoe. We got Arizona. We got the trio. We got Elvis Presley. We got the drum line. We got Amniel. We got Mr. Jefferson. All right. Thank you guys so much for coming and participating. Oh. Okay, again, everybody quiet. We got Zoe. We got the trio. We got the drum line. We got Amniel. And we got Mr. Jefferson. Thank you guys so much for coming. I'm sorry, Zoe. All right, everybody quiet. Okay, last finalist three, okay? We got the drum line. You cannot cheer for yourself. We got Amniel. We got Mr. Jefferson. Okay, so we all know Mr. Jefferson won, but he's part of the faculty, so he cannot get the trophy. I'm so sorry. All right. I'm so sorry. That was Mr. Woodward's call. Okay, for these two, our top two finalists, we got Amniel. Oh, he's gonna choose? Okay. All right. You heard his performance, right? Okay. And then we got the drum line. All of this for this humongous trophy that says Chaco's Got Talent. What do you think, Mr. Jefferson?
I go.
The drum line? Yeah, special thank you to Miss Powell. Miss Powell, thank you so much. Miss Powell, thank you. Thank you guys so much for coming. One word.
All right, hold up, guys. We're going to all load in the back. We'll start right here with middle school. Go ahead and go to the buses.